back with the new spray bars. Quite a bit different, a lot lighter, a lot better to carry. We already did one cleanup with the new Gold Hog mat, running the scrubber in the front, followed by the scrubber, talon, and razorback. Works extremely well. Definitely be leaving this mat and this loose. Decided to grab one of our other sluices instead of the Keen. Made sure we did a hose outlet on this one this time so we could spray off the rocks instead of trying to dump them in there and getting way more soaked than necessary. Found a couple decent sized pieces so far. Ran 10 plus buckets of material. Kind of lost count. Moved a fucking giant boulder. Had about a 5 gallon bucket worth of material underneath of it. All nothing but clay, mud, black sand, nasty, nasty goo. Last time we were in this spot, way over here, we worked our way back way over here. Probably going to continue back because we only worked at first maybe 2 feet down along this bedrock. Try to work our way back through now that we actually have the high bank of rings. Last time we were just doing it pan by pan, probably up until we got to this point here. Now we can run all this overburden and don't have to just sit there and move it around and move it around and move it around. We're going to go ahead and shut her off. Walk down to the pump. It's going to get loud. Apologize ahead of time for that. Dave's gonna grab a 5 gallon bucket, stick it behind it. Go ahead and shut this thing down. Go ahead and shut this thing down. Dave's moving boulders again. Got a pretty good deal on that Fisker shovel there. All steel construction. Works as a pry bar. It'll bend. That's alright. It's got a lifetime warranty. Let's go get a new one. Only about 35 bucks. It's probably one of the better tools that we've gotten. I really like how this Gold Hog cleans out. Great. Virtually no blondes left. Almost all black sand. You get a little tiny skim layer on the top of your lights. We're already spotting gold right off the top. We got one right here. We got another one down here. I got another chunk here. Another one way up here. There's bound to be some right behind that scrubber. You know, this talon mat just works awesome. Breaks everything apart along with that scrubber. Anything gets past it, goes into that ridge back. We got another scrubber, another talon. Haven't seen anything in the back here, which is great. furthest we make it down is probably about right here. Definitely gold in there. Show you a few pans of concentrates.